Hey guys, welcome back to Chasing the Woodsman. Here's like the last video, another short and sweet video. I'm just gonna throw this log up there, this white pine, get this thing milled into some more 2x6s. It's a little blustery today. We'll see how far I can get with this storm moving in, but again, short and sweet. Let's get going. An example of one of those Sawyer beetle larvae holes. There's one here, there's a bunch right there, one right here. As I unclamped this, that sucker went zipping right back into that hole there, a big old nasty larvae. Just killing all these trees in this area. These were dead on a lady's property that my neighbor dropped off. So white pine still makes good lumber. not the prettiest board in the world and kind of an ugly cant, but it'll work as a jack stud or some other scrap wood around. There's one, got one of them. There was one coming out of that hole I was gonna show you, but he went back in there. Alright guys, like I said, short and sweet. We got 3 2x6s out of it, maybe 2 good ones, 1 jack stud. Thanks for tagging along. Give me a like and a subscribe. Be blessed in all you do. We'll see you next time.